In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert inches in point in MS Word. So to convert inches to points, firstly click on File, then click on More. Now hover cursor to Options. In this list, click on Advanced. Scroll down. Now here you will see option show measurements in units of inches. So click on this drop down and select points. Now click on OK. So like this you can convert inches into points in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching this video.